Hello, my dear students, welcome back to our chemistry class. Today we are going to learn about our fourth chapter, metals. Metals are opaque, lustrous elements, that means shining elements that are good conductors of heat and electricity. This chapter enables to understand the physical properties of the metals and their uses and also the reasons behind their properties. The discovery of metals and their use has minimized the workload of man and revolutionary changes occurred in agriculture and industry through the production of new equipments. The metals such as iron, copper, aluminium, gold and silver are used in our daily life. Some of the metals occur as compounds and others are occurred as free in our nature. Students, observe the pictures of some metals given here. Let's see some of the uses of these metals. Okay. The first one is iron. It is used in furnitures, as parts of machines, in utensils, as work implements and in conducting wires. The next one is aluminium. It is used for making ornaments. It is also used as packing foils, as roofs, as reflectors and as a component in crackers. Next one is gold. Gold is used as ornaments and for gold plating. Copper. Copper is used in electronic circuits and for making roofs. Zinc. It is used in dry cell and to make a coating for preventing corrosion of iron. That is also called galvanizing. Students, how do you know whether an object is made of metal? Yes, by testing its hardness, by heating, by testing its electrical conductivity, etc. We know that an object is made of metal or not. Next, we are going to discuss about the characteristics of metals. Malleability. Malleability means metals can be beaten into thin sheets by hammering. This property is known as malleability. Malleability of aluminium foil is used to wrap chocolates and sweets. Let us discuss some instances where malleability of metals is used. Making of roofing sheets, for making ornaments, for packing food items, making of chocolate wrappers, making window pane. These are the situation we used the property malleability of metal. The next property of metal is ductility. Ductility means metals can be drawn into thin fine wires. This property is known as ductility. The filaments of electric bulbs are made of fine wires of tungsten. Tungsten can be drawn into fine wires. That is why it is used to make the filament. Which is the most ductile metal? Platinum is the most ductile metal. Due to the high ductility, metals like copper, gold, etc. are used as thin fine wires. The next characteristic property of metal is its hardness. Sodium can be easily cut into small pieces because sodium metal is soft, but iron, aluminium and copper cannot be cut with blade due to its hardness. Metals are generally hard, but all metals are not equally hard, although the hardness varies from one metal to another. So students, let's summarize our today's session. Today we discussed about metals and their uses and its characteristics: malleability, ductility and hardness. That's all for today. Thank you.